What the fuck you staring at? I'm about to be the best, yo, straight up American. Shouting out the Zeflo, repping the real life like it's no big deal. I've stepped in and just said anything I feel like. Seems nice, but in fact it's a dread, cause I'm living a life that's been whack as heck. I do nothing all day and then fly back to bed. Then I fucking complain about my lack of rest. Stealing drag from West, screwing around in jet. Music lab pays rent, you can count the cents. I found the quest, never doubt this man. Real talk, I feel off, but believe all this will pay off. Switch it to the day job, getting paid for day rob. Shouldn't have to play ball, but can't become laid off. Shit is some gay sauce, straight up blame how they toss all our names up, and then they say they can save costs.
Wow,
that kinda surprising. I thought I was the man that they were admiring. Guess they would fire me, used up like dryer sheets. At least now I see how the three foul liars be. Like, damn dude, can you understand that? Like, I've been working for these motherfuckers since 2014, and they just chucked me. Fuck. Didn't mention when I went that the dude had a dentist appointment up in court and then destroyed toy mansion. And his boy saw men slaying up in the grass. We thought it was awesome, so you know I Instagram pics. Yeah, that's right, I'm picking up a following day and night. I got a ninja hollering, so many questions I can't even tolerate. Just play, I answer all of them. Call your friends and ask them who's rapping it fast. Well, the dudes will declare this dastardly dad. Feel the boost and impaired bit of rap from that asshole. He used to be scared, but now he's a tad cool. Sitting back, relaxing by the damn pool. Swimming so much, you'd swear he a tadpole. But now it's time to write rhymes in my lab. So hope you had a good time, good night, and goodbye, yo.